well at your places. This is story time and today I am going to narrate you a story, The Blue Jackal. So get ready to enjoy the story.
Long ago, a jackal lived in a forest. One day he went to a nearby village in search of food. As he entered the village, a group of dogs chased him. He was scared and ran as fast as he could. To escape the dogs, he entered the house of a painter, but accidentally he fell into a drum of blue paint. When the dogs stopped barking, he quietly crawled out of the drum. He saw his reflection in a mirror and was surprised. He was covered in blue paint from head to toe. He went back to the forest. The animals in the forest were scared to see him. The jackal said, "Don't be afraid of me. I am a special animal. God has sent me to protect you." The innocent animals believed the jackal and accepted him as their king. The jackal was very happy. He did not have to go around looking for food. All the animals took care of him. Suddenly, from a distance, some jackals howled. Unable to control his urge to howl, the jackal started howling too. Hearing his howl, the animals realized they were fooled by a jackal. They chased him out of the forest. So, this is the story, The Blue Jackal. Hope you have liked this story, students. Thank you so much.